stand firm and hold fast from henceforth this seat of royal dignity, which is yours by the authority of Almighty God. May that same God, whose throne endures forever, establish your throne in righteousness, that it may stand fast forevermore. I, Justin, Archbishop of Canterbury, will be faithful and true, and faith and truth I will bear unto you, our sovereign Lord, defender of the faith, and unto your heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God.
I, William, Prince of Wales, pledge my loyalty to you, and faith and truth I will bear unto you, as your liege man of life and limb. So help me God.
I now invite those who wish to offer their support to do so with a moment of private reflection by joining in saying, God save King Charles at the end, or for those with the words before them to recite them in full. I swear that I will pay true allegiance to your majesty and to your heirs and successors according to law. So help me God.